Hi friends, this is Dainty Tank. I don't know why I still do that. I don't know how that began. I don't know. I'm here. I'm queer. Actually, I'm a lesbian, but whatevs. It works. Welcome back, my friends, to Bendy and the Ink Machine Chapter 5, Part 2. If you haven't watched Part 1, yeah, right here. Once you go there, definitely check out the first part, in which we get chased down a pipe by an ink hand monster thingy, and we spend way too long getting battered by a lot of squishy searchers and lost people, which apparently they're called lost people, lost ones, lost ones. And I didn't know that they could attack you, because like, I thought they were just poor lost souls who were stuck and like shoved through the ink machine as employees. Like, I didn't expect them to be able to attack. We'll get into it, but let's just have some fun. Where we left off, we were in the administration building. We need to find some pipe. Ha! Whew! Oh yeah, photosensitivity warning for this entire game. So I hit the lever.
You better get overtime for this.
Henry, you never get overtime. And then we're going in here to find these three pipes for Goopy Dude to go by. They're so gross. I don't know if you hear that, but they just this miserable noise just walking through. Yay. You get to hear this, which I have some questions on.
I got to cleaning some of the offices around 2 a.m. last night. Now what do you think I find in one of the chairs? A big freaking chocolate cake! Just sitting there, practically yelling my name. You know, I work hard. I earn my pay every darn dollar. But you know what this company's missing? A little bit of hidden points. And this here cake is a point. Hopefully no one finds out what I've done. Because if they did, I can tell you what would happen. I'm out of here.
Love it. Also, 2 gate is it. Remember that. So, I hear the dude going by. Hopefully you can't see me in here. You. Okay, he goes that way. But yeah, what got me there is he found a chocolate cake in a chair and felt comfortable eating it. Ooh. Don't own them. That's not how that works. Wow. That was quite the memo there. Like. So, Bendy was the first creation. Is what that sounds like. Like, Bendy was the first one, and it doesn't have a soul, thus, it's just the ink demon. And it was grinning and walking around. We called it an abomination. Anything there? Anything here? I'll go in here. And wait, because I hear them coming around the corner. Like, I hear it, but I don't know how far away it is. Now we'll be caught in the middle of this. Because this is obviously a maze, which means that I am at an distinct disadvantage. I am bad at mazes. Hey, hey! Officer Joey Drew! I'm into it.
I know how much this park means to you, Susie. Alice means a lot to me, too. Gosh, all of my characters do. In fact, I'll let you in on a little secret. I, too, really believe my characters are more than just drawings.
What?
They're alive. They're part of us.
Oh, no.
And I want people to know them as well as I do. I want people to be able to shake their hand, spend an afternoon with them, love them. Susie, I'll be straight. I'm putting together a small project, a little ceremony, if you will. If it works, a lot of dreams will come true. And I want you to be a part of it. I want you to bring Alice to life once again. What do you say?
Oh. And that's how Joey got Susie through the ink machine. Oh, well, that's doom. Boop, 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 boop. Just run for it! Run for it! Nope. Hide? Nope, that's not hiding. Running through two of them. This is bad. Run, Henry, run! Run with your scrawny little legs! Does it keep the blob if I go into... Yes! Well, that was fun. Woo! So, that was a lot of information there. Give them a second. You still have the blob. So, Susie definitely got put through. Oh, shoot, 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 shoot. That's bendy. Where the heck? He just showed up. I guess it's probably just like a reminder of, hey, guess who's here? Your old friend, Soulless Bendy. And he's gone. Okay. Bye, Bendy! Bye, Bendy! Great to see you! What? What? Oh! Well, that's fine. It wasn't what I needed anyway. That sucks! Because now I have to go back all the way over. But at least I know the way now. Hear them. Boop, 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 boop. Boop. Okay. I'll probably run into both of them as they're turning the corner here. Just a straight run. Why would I go the other way when I know this way so well? The answer is for the lore, but... Seeing as I have to do this three times... Is Bendy gonna show up? You're down there. Street pipe. Alright. Now we got an elbow and a tripod. Let's elbow it. So, what's interesting to me is that obviously Joey drew, like, just lured in Susie to take basically Alice the way she is. Which is sad. But obviously it's what happened. Don't see me. Oh well. Hide. So he lured in Susie. My thought is, like, going back to what's his name? Hear him, but don't see him, so you can go for it. Our favorite janitor who eats cake that was sitting on a chair. Why is there chocolate cake sitting on a chair? Let's go this way. Let's not go this way. Let's go the other way. And run to the other two, right around the corner. Henry'll just run for it. Go, go, Magic Henry! Do, 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 do. And it really makes me wonder if that cake is actually, like, cake creation. Maybe he was up there. Maybe that's what they were trying to show me. Was the ink demon was up there. Makes me feel better. Okay. So, yeah. Why are you eating cake off chairs? Is it actually chocolate cake or is it an inky cake? Why is it sitting out on that chair? Was it to tempt someone to eat it? So that's what it sounds like to me. Same with sounding like you dudes are going through. Come on. Itchy gun. Anyone coming? Sounds like it. Ooh, that sounds close. Wait for a second. Just wait. Ah. I think this guy goes the other way. I don't think he walks by this door. Okay. Run for it! It's the last one. Final blob down. So, Joey Drew did throw all of the employees into the ink machine to make sure that they got something that was better than Bendy. Because Bendy was the first one, and the soulless abomination. Yep. 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 Demon? No weak demon. I'll take that. There you go. That one? Okay. Alright. Hey, that worked! Oop. Pipes and problems! Pipes and problems and stuff. Okay, so this is the vault. The demon has it. Okay. So this is, like, the vault as in, like, the film reel vault. Oh. That box?
Looks like whatever was here was taken long ago.
How did you get down here?
It pays to carry a rope. You should try it.
Mm-hmm.
Look, I know where we have to go, but it's not gonna be pleasant. The Ink Demon has something that we need. I'm going after him.
You want to go to his lair? Are you crazy? That's death.
That's where the trail seems to lead.
Well, it's probably close by. Probably through that door. But it won't be easy to open. I'll need 3 gears, a crowbar, some kind of counterbalance. Huh. Well, that works too. I guess.
Thanks, Boris. Your character models are so fascinating. So obviously you're not Susie. I think you're the other person who... That might have been part of an alpha build, I'm not sure. But... You... are awesome. I don't know why you felt like... Or maybe... Oh, I see. I'm sorry, I'm just actually taking a moment to look at the character models, but it definitely looks like his arm got taken. And so he rebuilt himself there. Which I knew was something, but I thought it was augmented. Like, he was augmenting his arm, instead of he actually built a replacement for his arm. Because his lower part of the arm is gone. Okay! Let's go! Alright. I'm into this, are you into this? Let's go into this. Photosensitivity warning! This looks like the beginning. Is that what you're trying to make me feel like? We're getting close to the beginning again. Oh, it's Henry's desk.
Hey, here's my old desk. I wasted so much time in this chair.
Huh. Sorry. Wanna check and make sure that there's no secret messages. Nope. Here we go. Oh, so this is where Bendy's gonna be, for sure.
Quiet. Don't make any noise.
Yes. Yes. Oh. So you actually get to see that character model. That's amazing. I love that. How terrifying it is. Oh, ha. Like, I got to see it a little bit on chapter 3, but, like, this is a beautiful extended look. I'm glad that they did this as a developer team before the end. Oh, hi. Oh, that's so creepy. And so well lit, too, like... It's awesome. I love the little details of, like, death. Little details of death. Oh! Okay. The little details that they put in about, like, having Alice's, Alice Angel's, like, halo there. Oh, it's so good. Okay. Oh! Oh, you get to see the ink machine lowering down.
I've never seen this before.
Yeah, nor have I.
I don't see any way around. Nothing to build a raft with.
We'll have to wade across.
We can't. We're not like you, Henry.
Oh?
If we go in there, well, a drop of water in the ocean is rarely seen again.
And I guess it's all up to me. And I don't even know what I'm doing here. I don't even know why this is all happening to me.
You're here for a reason, Henry. There's always a reason. Even when you can't understand it. It's time.
It's time.
Set us free.
Ooh. Enter the machine. Oh, okay, so now I leave my friends. I did not get much time with you. Chains. Fascinating. Ah, and this is basically a giant ink machine. Built by Gent. Where the ink machine lowers down into this giant ink machine. This is gonna be boss battle, but it's gonna be fun. Also, I'm able to enter, but you guys aren't. Friends! Friends! Okay. Oh,
they could have
visuals.
At least given me a weapon.
Yeah, that would be good. Oh, I love this. All of this, like, detailed work up here, even though it's not real, it's just fun. It makes you feel like you're entering in the machine with some cogs sticking out, which, again, these are the most useless little cogs right now. But it's okay. Whoa. I love this. Whoa. Oh, and a Boris. This is fascinating. Wow. So this is obviously how the ink machine is making and turning out so many of them. Oh, this is so cool. And this is creepy. What do we got here? Ready for the boss battle slash jump scare. I'm sure there's gonna be a jump share. I got my R's. Oh, projectionist monsters. Oh. Oh, he stole the head. No, he dropped the head. Oh. Oh, this is so cute. Oh my god. The Butcher gang. Oh, they obviously look very different. Alice Angel. Who also looks very different. Oh, the Boris with the minecart. Okay, this is going to be creepy. Explore the world for a second, because this is cool. This is really awesome setup. Something big's about to happen. Oh, the cog's going up as a seat to this throne. Is it in the throne? No, it's in the throne. Is it in the throne? Yes. Alright, here we go.
It's simply awe-inspiring what one can accomplish with their own hands. A lump of clay can turn to me if you strangle it with enough enthusiasm.
Strangle it!
Look what we built. We created life itself, Henry. Not just on a silver screen, but in the hearts of those we entertain with our fancy moving pictures. But when the tickets stopped selling, when the next big thing came along, only the monsters remained. Shadows of the past. But you can save them, Henry. You can peel it all away. You see, there's only one thing Bendy has never known. He was there for his beginning, but he's never seen the end.
The end.
Oh, Bendy. Oh? Oh? Tell me more. Yes. Awesome. Oh, do I have to do these in order? Oh, don't stand in the middle here. Whoa! Very quiet because I'm very focused on this because I love it so much. Bendian. Little devil demon. What? Oh, okay. Cool. Oh, who's laughing now? Yes. What are these pipes? Okay. I'm guessing this is Battle Part 2? This is really cute. Really? Oh. Oh. It is for a battle. Is it Ring Around the Palsy? It is Ring Around the Palsy. I'm here for Ring Around the Palsy. Of Ring Around the Palsy? Oh! I think I won the game of Ring Around the Palsy. Pockets full of inksies? Precious? Oh! Back to the throne! Oh! Oh, this is cool. Oh. Except into the 70s. The heck? Yeah. Stepped into the 70s. Oh, look at you. It's okay. I got you. You're adorable. Absolutely adorable. Oh, just look how cute. But all of the pieces from that first section, like the record, the Bendy doll, the ink, the book, the crankshaft, the crank, and then the wrench. Fascinating. Some papers with some words on them that are too indecipherable right now. Oh. What the heck? Wow. I'm sorry, this is fascinating. I don't have my seeing tool now. I can't interact with things either. Look at that light switch. Sheesh. Definitely older. Oh, this is fascinating. Henry. D.U. Dear Mr. Drew, I have to say it was a big surprise to get your letter from you after all these years. I'm surprised you remember me from back in the old days at the studio. I mostly swept up the place. Oh my god. I'm doing good here in Florida. Lots of sun for me and the missus. Hope you're doing good. Sorry to hear about the studio closing down. You all made great little cartoons there. They were good for some laughs. Okay, we gotta wrap this up. Grandkids want to hit the beach. So I'm out of here. Wally Franks. Get it, Wally. Okay, so Cecil, the, and that looks like Charles right behind on the left. So there was that section Charles and something that was on the appointment calendar. Bankruptcy notice. August 15th. It doesn't have a year. Wow. That's fascinating. So chapter 11, bankruptcy, overdue bills. Looks like... Yeah. Joey Drew. Drawn in Bendy's domain. What? Bendyland ride tickets. Oh, wow. This is fascinating. Okay. Does your radio or TV need repairs? Call us. Little Miracle Radio and TV Service. What? So those little miracle, like, boxes. Huh. Down in Bendy's domain. Okay. Joey, sorry. It's been quite a while since we last... Since our last letter. Been busy with work and... At Arcgate Films? The studio ordered another sequel, so... Oh, sorry. Arrgh. Can't sit. Too gay. The studio ordered another sequel, so I've been spending many hours in the recording booth again. It's fun, though. Tom is doing good. It's doing good. Thanks for asking. He's always tinkering on something. Mostly, he's still upset about... Someone stealing one of his dusty something inventions from your old studio. He'll get over it. Ooh. Have a good new year. I'll send you another recipe soon. Alice Connor. Oh, Allison. Okay, so Allison. Allison is the other Alice. And Alice and Tom. Thomas Connor. Got it. They got married. Got it. That's adorable. Phil 203. What the heck? The pentagram. Oh! The Bendy pentagram. Something. Just a pawn. And a nightmare. Oh! It's a passion and a dream. Just a pawn and a nightmare. I think is what it says. Ink equals like equals death. Ink is not life, it's death. Oh! This is so fascinating. That drawing, whatever it is. I know I must look weird just staring at the screen like I am. You. Definitely from the 70s. Also, you. Can I turn this on? I can't. I want to look at these. Can I look at these? Wow! Oh, wow. Okay, so that's Sammy and the Ink Demon fishing. Boris getting attacked by Beast Bendy. The Boris making tea. Projectionist showing up Bendy. Butcher gang in like creepy form. Oh, that, I guess that's Brute Boris or Mecha Boris, whatever he's named. Mecha Boris shaking Sammy Lawrence. And Mecha Boris also getting attacked by Beast Bendy. Wow, this is fascinating. Oh, Alice slaughtering our poor dog. Oh, the pipe. This is fascinating. Alice Angel sitting on her throne. Ink guy sitting at the desk. I really wonder if that's how Henry actually looks. Or if that is like one of the animators that got put through the machine sitting there. Oh, it's fascinating. Toy ride alive? Oh. Oh, that's fun. So Sammy and Boris doing music. Alice and Boris going through the... Boris strangling the projectionist. This is so interesting. You can see on that bottom left, like, Sammy reaching for that broken cardboard piece. Oh my god, the Tommy gun. Sheesh. The end, squishing the end reel. I wonder if... Tommy gun versus Bendy. Oh, look at that Alice Angel concept. Love it. Oh. I really wonder, in that creaky little... Like, if Henry has been sucked into the machine and he is being used as basically, like... having to run through the same thing. Like, again and again to end up with different versions, and these are just different versions of stuff that happened every time. August of 1963. This is 1963. Oh, okay, so not 70s. 60s, I guess. Still old. Alright. What is... a little iffy on that one. Is that? What is that? Wait.
Henry! So soon! I didn't expect you for another hour yet. Now you're just trying to impress me. But I know. You have questions. You always do. The only important question is this. Who are we, Henry? I thought I knew who I was, but the success starved me. Nothing left but lines on a page. In the end, we followed two different roads of our own making. You, a lovely family. Me, a crooked empire. And my road burned. I let our creations become my life. The truth is, you were always so good at pushing, old friend. Pushing me to do the right thing. You should have pushed a little harder. Henry, come visit the old workshop. There's something I need to show you.
What?
All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
Hell and back. Whoa! Snap! Oh, this is beautiful. Yes! Yes!
Oh.
Allison. Aww. Poor Boris. That was awesome. That was so much fun. Oh my god, that was so much fun. It's the ink machine. That's what meant missing that Tom wanted. Congratulations on your success, your best pal, Henry Steen.
Tell me another one, Uncle Joey.
Uncle Joey. Stein? Henry Stein. There's so much there! I love it so much! Ah! That was a lot of fun. Thank you for joining me. I know that was a... Oh! I've unlocked the seeing tool. I've unlocked the archive's bonus content. What? Bonus content? I'm into it, but not today. We're done. That was the end of Bending in the Ink Machine. Obviously, there's more stuff. I'm going to poke and see if it's worth it to actually continue going on this. If not, I'm still going to give this a break because this has been a long series on the channel, and I want to kind of branch back into more of the content that I wanted to initially jump into. I'm going to be honest, like, Bendy is one that obviously I wanted to play. It means a lot to me, and it was a good way for me to start off the channel, because it's a longer series, and it gave me an opportunity to grow, both with how I actually interact with you, how like the lighting works, the microphones work. There's a lot of learning that went into the series, but it was a lot of fun, because Bendy is just a neat, adorable indie game that adorable horror indie game, but still one that you can have fun with. And for that, thank you for joining me. Subscribe, hang out with me. We might visit Bending in the Ink Machine again, or, you know, play whichever one is coming out next. So, subscribe, like, do the things, do the stuff. Heart you all. I'll see you later. Bye!